दिस इज डिंडोरे फेको इंसिजन मार्कर, हियर आई एम मार्किंग द साइड पोर्ट इंसिजन्स एंड मेन पोर्ट इंसिजन विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ मार्कर, द इम्प्रिंट ऑफ विच विल बी मार्क्ड ऑन द कॉर्निया. हियर वी हैव टू कीप द कॉर्निया एज ड्राई एज पॉसिबल बिफोर मेकिंग द मार्किंग्स. द इंसिजन मार्कर इज वेरी कन्वीनियंट टू टेक साइड पोर्ट एंड मेन पोर्ट इंसिजन्स. हियर थ्रू द राइट साइड पोर्ट आई एम मेकिंग द सीसीसी. यू कैन सी हाउ इट बिकम्स ईजियर फॉर अ बिगिनर और फॉर दैट मैटर एक्सपीरियंस सर्जन्स टू मेंटेन यूनिफॉर्म इंसिजन्स एंड टू डू द सीसीसी और अदर मैन्युअल्स फॉर दैट मैटर through the well marked incision. Here the main port is marked, entered. Here I am doing the hydro dissection. The main advantage of this incision marker is we can just apply it in any case and maintain the uniformity of all the incisions as well as side ports. So every time we don't have to worry regarding the site of the incision, etc. Here another I will like to mention another use of the incision marker. If we want to take incision on the steep axis, we can do that easily, quite easily, with the help of this incision marker. So it is just not a marker, a phaco marker. We can have other uses of the same instrument. Here you can see how convenient it is to use the port, side port with of the left hand, and use the main incision as well as side port incision. Even though we can take the incisions without this marker, but it becomes quite easier to have the same incisions, same site, and we can easily do the bimanual things with the help of this instrument and taking the incision at uniform sites. Here you can see how it becomes easier to use the bimanual port also and complete the surgery with the help of phaco. So after finishing the phaco as well as cortical wash, the eye becomes ready for implantation of foldable lens. See again here, with the help of left side port, I just have to tap the lens in the bag, and after that visco is removed and the surgery is finished. So it is very convenient instrument to mark phaco incisions.